Valley Enterprises designs, engineers, and manufactures interior trim systems for the automotive industry.
Some of the products that we manufacture are load floors, cargo management systems, rear window trim, seat backs, rear quarter trim panels, and water deflectors.
One of the things our customers tell us is how impressed they are with the number of processes under one roof.
We're quicker. We react faster. We bring things to the customer that they want.
We injection mold, we compression mold, we thermoform, we process urethanes such as Vaprag, and all this comes together with automated assembly. That diversity eliminates any bias towards a single process or material.
Vaprag is a benchmark technology in automotive. It is the strongest and lightest weight composite structure in the market today. We've expanded our own core in Vaprag, and we understand the technology between the honeycomb. We have different chemical suppliers that we utilize for the urethane, and we build and design our own work cells for the Vaprag.
When we're confident in the product and process, we'll prototype certain designs at our own expense for our customers to prove that their design works, and we've heard that they appreciate that because it reduces the risk.
I'm very proud of our quality team here at Valley because we strive to meet and exceed our customers' expectations. We ship 8.5 million parts a year, and we make sure that every part that goes out the door has the best quality possible.
I am extremely proud to work at Gemini Group because of the team. Not just my sales team, but all of the plants that we work for. It's an amazing company. The culture here is family, 100%. And that trickles down from our management all the way to the bottom. And I couldn't be prouder to work for a company that's come from Michigan. We're not leaving Michigan. And everybody hustles.
Without question, our biggest asset is our people. Our seasoned and dedicated staff creates a unique capability to serve our customers.
They're passionate about their job, whether it be an operator or a staff member. It's not just driven from the top down. They live and breathe it from the bottom up.